We have sufficient supply naman, Sito. The consumers need not worry kasi hindi tayo mauubusan. But of course, it's always a good advice to do it early. Kasi kung mamimili ka rin lang naman and you have the funds anyway, so huwag mo nang hintayin yung last minute para makisabay sa rush. Because of course, alam naman natin na some people would have to wait for the 24th or the 25th because of the yung pera nila dadating ng ganong panahon na lang. Huwag na natin sabayan. If we can, bili na tayo ng mas maaga. And look for, we would advise also to look for mga bundled products. Ayan yung ganyan na you would see it. Nakabundle siya. In our computation, you would be saving around 20 pesos hanggang 70 pesos pag kayan, mga ganyan ang binili mo. So it's also good, but please make sure to look for expiration dates lang.
What is the direction of the government in uniformity of these sort of things?
That's why it's very important. When buying consumer products, especially those under the mandatory list, they have to look, we all have to look for the PS mark or the ICC mark. Pag PS mark siya, ibig sabihin, it's the Philippine standard mark. Ibig sabihin, the manufacturer, whether local or foreign, na sa standards and quality testing ng DTI. Pagka import commodity clearance or ICC, nakapasa rin siya. So per product naman yung issuance natin ng per item, per piece, actually yung issuance natin ng ICC. So there are two kinds of certification. And then when we buy these products under the mandatory list, of course, we do not expect people to know kung ano yung mga nasa mandatory list natin. But, diba? But we encourage them to look it up. It's in the DTI website. It's in the Bureau of Philippine Standards website. And we also post this every now and then sa consumer care social media pages natin. So, hanapin nila yung PS mark or ICC mark natin because if there is none, sigurado pong hindi yan na-test ng DTI at hindi natin alam the quality and the safety that it will provide us. Example, Sito, Christmas lights.
Christmas lights,
hindi ba? So it's very important, lalo na alam natin that it causes a lot of fire, di ba? In communities, in households, ganyan. So hindi tayo pwedeng basta bibili ng Christmas lights sa sidewalk or kung saan man na physical store na nasa tabi-tabi or nasa online nang hindi natin tinitingnan yung ICC mark. It cannot be a PS mark because Christmas lights are all imported. So lahat yan may ICC.
Aha, okay.
So, wala tayong local manufacturing ng Christmas lights eh. So we have to look for the ICC mark. Pagka walang ICC, please huwag nyo pong bilhin kasi hindi tayo sigurado kung anong kalidad ng material na yun. It means definitely that it did not go through testing ng DTI.